The reaction says it all. Zarina Diyas is strong enough a student of the history of this sport to know that you just don't do what she's just done, which is to beat Venus Williams in the first round in Miami. Oh, how people have tried and they haven't done it, but she has. Just the second time in Venus Williams' 21 entries into the singles competition in Miami that she has lost in the first round.